Good morning, ladies. I've had another one of those nights where I went to bed at 10:30 and I woke up at 1 o'clock with my I was running, and it was either running or congestion. I sleep with the CPAP machine, so I've just been up, and I went out at 4 o'clock to water my window boxes out front, and it was hot at 4 o'clock. I still have to go out and water my plants in my porch, but I thought we would, change Riley. I have the light on him. Hopefully you can see him. He doesn't have a lot of color, but that's okay. What he does need though is a butt. He has no butt. And although I think it was a great price, you cannot pose him the way you can the more expensive silicones, but I've never had an expensive silicone, so I really don't know the difference. But yeah, he doesn't, like, stuff doesn't stick to him that bad. Well, maybe a little bit does stick to him. What I think is fun is being able to powder him. I don't know, there's something relaxing about it. It takes all the shine away, and makes it easier for his clothes to go on. He does turn shiny easily. I bet I love the Lulu kitten, so I'm really glad I ended up getting him. Got too much on his face. But his eyelashes are beautiful, and I don't know if they're, I don't think they're rooted. I think they're applied. But they sure did a good job on that. He needs a diaper. He needs a preemie cloth diaper. Preemie clothes is hard. Well, I was like, what am I going to put on him? But I remembered I had an outfit from Angela at, I can't remember, Southern Reborn Nest or something. She's not around anymore. I had an outfit from her I won in a drawing, and it's a next baby, and it was tight on my Levi. So thankfully I didn't get rid of it. So I went, I found that, and we're gonna put that on him, and I think it's gonna fit him really good, I think, but it may be big on him too. I thought there was a hat. I need some little hats. He does have a place where you can tell he was poured. Let's try this little guy. seems like once a month I get this where my system's trying to clear itself of all kinds of gunk. I don't know if it's a summer cold or what it is. This is not easy to get on. I guess I'm gonna have to practice. Oh my goodness. He may end up being a baby that just wears baby gowns. Oh, it's coming. Not easily. Thank goodness he's not that delicate. I saw a channel where somebody added color to their doll, but I asked them what they did because you can't just use anything. I will probably send him to my router and artist that's doing Ariana and let her do her magic on him. And then probably he won't be a baby that I change as often. My dog wants to get down off the bed. Come here, Cubby. 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 Come here. Cubby. Oh, he's just staring. He can't get off the bed. Since I moved the trunk over there, which is good because I was afraid he was going to break his leg. Let me get him, you guys. He wants to go see Daddy. Come here. Yeah, you got to stretch first. If I am, I wish I could turn his head towards you, but his head doesn't turn, but I'll kind of tilt him after I get this on. I don't know if I want a expensive silicone, I'm not sure. Okay, this is one of those side. So he has a seam right there, and he has the hair stuck to him. My hair. This takes concentration. do have these little pants, but I don't know if I want to put them on. This is big on him. He is a tiny guy. Well, we got his foot in there. He's gonna probably be wearing newborn clothes. They're gonna be too big on him. See, I didn't want to cut the toes for this reason. I don't want to take any chance that they're slipping back off. You guys are definitely going to get an idea if you want one of these. Oh, it should be a 10-minute video. It's going to turn into 20. This is a next outfit. I'm not really sure where Andrea got it. Her name is Andrea, not Angela. She lives in Atlanta. Seems like everybody's in the South more than in the West. See, you can't really pose them unless you have something. If you want to know how to do photos with your reborns, go over to Yaralina's Reborn Nursery. She did a really great video on how to pose your babies to look realistic, but obviously with him, you can't really do that. I mean, you can play with them, and that's funny. Mr. Wiggles. Yeah, that's a peekaboo. 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 Don't wake me up, Mommy. I'm tired. Tired. You kept me up all night. So, there he is. I just don't think that you can get him to pose. Well, his legs bent a little bit. So, I'll say goodbye. Okay, we did 13 minutes. That's not bad. I'll say goodbye. I wanted to share him with you again, and now you saw how hard it is to dress him. And I'll talk to you later.